she's the bull bearing hunter. Caelid's bull bearing hunter. The most toxic, hard, annoying fucking bull bearing hunter you'll ever find. But you can cheese him. If I can get him in here, I can cheese him. Oh, let me. I need to get rid of this fucking doggo, but. Don't mind that. It's the doggo I'm worried about. As long as that doggo doesn't annoy me. Fucking you, stupid fucking doggo. I had them cheesed there. I had them stuck where I needed them to be. Because of the doggo, I had no choice. Normally, I get rid of the doggo first. Damn. That was so close there, man. So fucking close. He's the hardest of all the bull bearing hunters. I've killed all the other ones. It's just him. He's the only one left, but you can cheese him. You seen that there, didn't you? With a bow, you can cheese him, or you can even with a glintstone pebble or a glintstone shard. If you get him stuck in here, I'll show you why. Look, he can't see when he's up against this. He can't see there's anything there, so he's constantly doing that. And he can't see shit. But you need to get rid of this fucking doggo, man. That's the first thing I need to do. When I get him back, wait a minute.
Back already. Unusual. Did this eat?
This way. If he's not there, I need to come out this way, kill the doggo, and then. That's right, I need to put it in night time. So, past the time. Oh my god, I keep doing the wrong fucking thing. Listen, you. Can you piss off? I'm trying to do something. Fucking annoying. I need to get rid of this fucking doggo first. Any fucking rams I see, man. Right. Let's hope. Here he comes. I don't mind taking a hat. Fucking an hell, you douchebag. Where is he? I need him in there. Come on, die, you bastard. There you go. Just wanted to make sure I did it right, you know what I mean? But, you can cheese him or not, as long as you get him in here. You can cheese just about anybody in this game. Get him in here. He just seemed what he was doing, he was just trying to run. As long as you can take that first initial hit and kill the goddamn doggo. You've got no choice, you need to kill that doggo or you'll suffer.